But something everyone has failed to bring up is the fact that Mr. Echo, who used to be on Lost, his real name is like Adelale, you know, whatever. He's being faced with some kind of criminal charges, and I don't remember what they are, but I think that everyone should just leave Mr. Echo alone. Leave Mr. Echo alone! He's cool. I mean, what are you gonna do, hit him with your Jesus stick? I mean, you know, maybe he's like a psycho, but he's still pretty like awesome. He could probably like kill someone with his feet. He's pretty big, but like I thought it was funny how he always carried it on a stick, and then Sawyer said that, and I have it on a shirt. Oh, and I also have You All, Everybody, and Sawyer's Famous Fish Biscuits on a shirt. But I wish Lost was on, but I have to go because I have to stay for a French test tomorrow. But I want you to look me in the eye right now. Look at me. Look at me. Leave Mr. Echo alone. Leave him alone. Leave Mr. Echo alone. Because if you have a problem with Mr. Echo, you have a problem with me, and I don't think you want that. Because I'm pretty cool, and I have a shirt that has little froggies on it. See?